Okay, so tired that I can never get the proper key for my car because it has a pellet in it. Now keep in mind, my engine in my car is not original, so it doesn't have anything to really read the chip anymore. But no one can copy this key because no one has the proper blank, a B62. Order one on eBay, a blank, and use a Dremel to make my own car copy. Does it work? Here we are in the car with the key that was hand Dremeled together. It starts it up. And of course, there's not going to be any security light. There's nothing to check it anymore, so it all works. All handmade Dremel key. It actually worked. Goes in and out nice and easy, too. Can't believe this actually worked.